get in some breaking news now, and Newsx was in conversation with the cast of Ghazi attack. Listen in as to what they had to say.
Bharat Pakistan ne ab tak char jange ladi, lekin log shayad ye jante hain ki in sab ke alawa ek ladai aur ladi gayi thi, sabse alag samundar ke niche.
It's an underwater tale of courage and patriotism of Indian men aboard S-21 who attacked PNS Ghazi when it ventured into the Indian waters. And joining us now is KK Menon and Azul Kulkarni. Welcome to Newsx, sir. So, first of all, you know, your trailer has got great reviews and people are talking about it.
Excellent, because when the theatrical, the trailer was launched, we were very curious because this is one of its kind. I don't think that in India we have made this kind of a film. And we were expecting a lot of curiosity from the people, and it happened so. So we are really feeling good that people are anxious to watch this film. We are feeling good about it.
What about you?
Same, yeah. I think it was more than expected, the response. As Atul said, it's a very unique film, the first film on a submarine that shot in Indian cinema. And a lot of work went into it in terms of not only the submarine and the sets and everything else, but you know how it is underwater, and to create that kind of a scenario is quite an arduous task. So we are quite happy that, you know, it's been this is the response.
Yes, sir. Search operation. Enemy ki presence hui to report karo.
Aur agar dushman mere samne aa jaye to main kya sirf report karunga, aapke instructions ke liye wait karunga.
Jaise hi Indians yahan pahunchenge, mine se contact hoga, khel khatam.
Obviously, you're coming with a lot of other films. So what are your expectations from this film in particular?
I am super confident and very proud of each and every film that I'm proud of, including Ghazi. There was a reason why I really wanted to be a part of it, in spite of really not being naval officer. There was a reason, because it's a wonderful script, and I was sure of the product also because the kind of people attached to it. And while the process as well, the belief intensified because I could see the way things were going on, and I have very good expectations. I'm in fact super confident about it.
Was there any point of time that you guys, when you were shooting, you know, you had goosebumps on the sets, you know, you could feel the story?
I mean, see, when you're doing something patriotic, I mean, there's that sense of it in all of us. I mean, there is, some of us are vocal about it, some of us are not, but it'll obviously, being people of this land, there is always that sense of patriotism. So time and again, that kind of keeps evoking in the process of that set, right from writing. It seems there's a sense of authority in when you wear a uniform. So I mean, it's at every step is what I wouldn't mark one of it, but most of it is what you'll feel like that.
We got to know that you shot Telugu and Hindi simultaneously in 65 days, you know. And we also know CBFC has asked two cuts from the film. So what are those cuts?
No, there was just dialogue cuts, which was not very complicated. In fact,
it's not going to change anything in the script.
Nothing at all.
Lastly, you know, you should tell your viewers why they should come and watch
Ghazi. Well, it is, Ghazi attack is out 17th of February. It is a part of history. It is a tale that glorifies the beautiful Navy that we have. We have the fourth largest navy on the planet, and it's time to celebrate them. And here you go. I hope you enjoy the film. It's a new cinematic experience for sure.
I'll tell my audience, don't miss this opportunity to see a wonderful film, first of its kind, because it's not every day that we get these kind of films. So there's something to be really proud of when you see this film.
And lastly, your anything in Bengali that you've learned?
Amar shonar bangla ami tomar bhalobashi chirodin tomar akash tomar batash amar pranay bojay bashi.
Jeet ek aisi cheez hai jo khud chalkar tumhare paas nahi aayegi, use ladkar hasil karna padta, kyunki aaj hum karne